Stopping for a lunch break. The great thing about all these towns is they have, there's always a central park right across from the church. So I take advantage of that, sit here, relax, eat some food, got some Phil Collins rocking out in the background. Lots of colors everywhere, which is always cool. And yeah, I just finished 80K for the morning. There's the bike. Take an hour and then get back at it. Major crosswinds today, probably 40, 45 mile an hour wind gusts, blowing me all over. It's blowing me off the road two or three times. Challenging, but it is fun.